was school today?
Okay.
What's the matter? Not good?
No, it's not that.
You just what?
They've been getting worse. I saw it in class today.
Honey, they're not real. They're just dreams. Listen, nothing's gonna happen, okay? I promise.
What's going on?
Nothing. Go back to bed.
Open this goddamn door! Open the fucking door!
Okay, ma'am. Boss only gave me till morning. I roamed the grounds one last time and still nothing.
Thank you, officer. I'm sorry. I know you're off the clock.
Oh, no, ma'am. Don't mention it. That's why I wear the badge. Protect and serve.
It's really weird. It's like I wanted to let them in.
Take my card. It's got my personal cell in there. If there's anything at all you need, just give me a buzz.
Thank you, officer.
And Angie, you make sure if anything else happens, you have your mom call, okay? You guys have a good one. Now, the funny thing is, this is the fourth call this week. All of them describing the exact same thing. Yeah, maybe you're right. Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Are you ready to go home? What's the matter?
It happened again.
Do you want to come sleep with me?
Mom, can you please sleep with me?
Thank you.
I can't go. Can Mom come?
Angie? Who are you talking to?
Him.